This is why you don't screw around with feedlot horses. Do you like to spend your life like this? This is what you get when you don't spend the money to get a good horse. Okay? So this is used as an educational video.
Please don't do that.